very quickly. Make sure that you check the wording. Make sure that you capitalize every sentence and that you punctuate at the end. Use the book. Right here, you saw that there was a draw. Draw means subtract. Remember, I told you always put addition and subtraction there, positive or adding.
Don't be scared to do it. I was really scared at first, and I just decided to jump in and do it, and I was really terrified that I'd be bad, but it's not as bad as you think it is. You just gotta pay attention and take notes.
School's been named after my father, the late Senator Frank Hanlon, but long before he became a state rep and state senator, he was a school teacher. And he taught on the west side of San Antonio at Escobar. And during his 4 years of teaching, he understood that there was a need and that there was a desire of kids like you.